I'll play you this old tune that it's almost legend in this part of the country about this old man, Saul Carpenter, who was in prison during the Civil War at a place called Camp Chase. He'd been in there for a while, and the captain of this prison, he decided to have a fiddle contest, the winner being set free.
All those old prisoners could play the fiddle.
This is back during the Civil War.
Yeah.
So old Saul, he jumps up and plays this tune.
Yeah, of course you can dump something.
Yeah, come on in.
So old Saul plays this tune and plays the tar out of it, you know. Yeah. Gets set free. And nobody knows what the original name of the tune was, but they ended up calling the tune Camp Chase after that.
Seems great.
Good.